A Republican political operative has been indicted by a federal grand jury in Minnesota on child sex trafficking charges. The U.S. Attorney's Office alleges Anton Lazaro conspired with others to recruit and solicit six people under the age of 18 to engage in commercial sex between May and December of last year. Lazaro is charged with five counts of sex trafficking of minors, one count of attempted sex trafficking of a minor, one count of conspiracy to commit sex trafficking of minors, and three counts of obstruction. Lazaro's attorney, Zachary Newland, said his client has been falsely accused and did not commit these crimes he is charged with. Lazaro has connections to prominent Minnesota Republicans and managed the campaign of Lacey Johnson, who made an unsuccessful bid to unseat Democrat U.S. Representative Ilhan Omar last year. The 30-year-old Lazaro is being held in the Sherburne County Jail.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.